Well, the Edsel is taking shape now. She's cleared. Completely red. Inside. I got the floor pan done. So, green black by Tamiya, which is a new color to me. Got the base of fuel tank gunmetal, etc. Okay, bye.